Alright people, welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? Now then. What are we gonna do? Let's see, will the plowing record plowing drop the FPS or no? Do I leave him like this? I guess we'll see. Okay. Ooh. No, no, no. Why the fuck are you already turning? You aren't even done. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Yeah, the blowing on workers are the worst. Just so annoying. I always have to do everything myself. Come on now. All right, there we go. There we go, indeed. Yeah, we'll pull for a while and then we'll take a break. Then we'll take a break. And yeah, probably go clean the cows, that would be nice. Yeah, the cow clinic. There we go. Yeah, this blow is amazing because it's 17, because yeah, the speed of the work is 17 and not 12. That's why I like to use it. It might not be the biggest one out there, but yeah, it's definitely one of the most useful. There we go. Man, they're pulling like freaking AI. Like a freaking eye. Nah, this is basically how it's normally plotted as well. In the real life, by the way. At least over here. Go. There we go indeed. I did a fine job already. 10 minutes, I'm already almost half of the field. Nice. we go. We have doing some fine work over here. Some fine work indeed. Okay, maybe saying that will half of the fuel was a little bit too much. I think that was like 1/3. Yeah, it's gonna take some time. The fuel doesn't look that big, but even when I combine those two together, they certainly are a lot bigger. There we go. Right. It's excellent. Lovely. There we go. Oh, this year me and my friend will be doing our own homegrown alcohol. Yeah, we haven't done anything together or some project, I would say, like forever. The funniest thing is, by the way, my friend, he doesn't drink alcohol at all. But yeah, because he was like, he would like to make like alcohol, you know, like so he can give something that he like made to his friends and family, you know. And how he was like, but I don't have any like where I currently live. There are fruit trees, so I was like, I got this plum tree we could use. It's all the plum, and usually there is so many plums we don't even know what to do with them. He was like, sure. I was actually, there are like three plum trees in one, and I wanted to cut down one of them, you know, for the plums to have a little bit more light over there and whatnot. But yeah, when he said that he wants to do that, I was like, ah, screw it, I won't cut any of them this year. I want as many plums as I can. So yeah, that was our little project. Hopefully nothing will happen and I will be able to actually do it. Why I am also excited, because the alcohol will be ready for my sister's wedding. So I, at least I know how many bottles will I have, but I want to at least like take one or two bottles there on her wedding for people to try. But yeah, there will be enough alcohol, don't worry. They at least want to, like, you know, I don't know, me and my father, we don't want the, like, every alcohol to be from just my sister's future husband, or actually just boyfriend for now, side. So yeah, we want to, what is an agonist rules? Jeez, hang on the tongue. Pretty much we want to give some alcohol as well. I mean, she's getting married to a guy from Czech Republic, well, the Moravia part, and they are pretty much known for drinking hard alcohol, hard liquor, as well as we are. And also they really like wine over there. They are not big on the beer, although they drink all the beer there as well. Well, as you know, the Czech Republic drinks a lot of beer overall, but you know, the more part is more about the wine and hard liquor. In my country, it's basically hard liquor, or these old dudes in the pubs, they always like large beer, which is a half a liter pretty much, and half of the deciliter of Borovička, which is hard liquor. And we got over here. Oh my god. What are you doing? So freaking annoying. I just Just okay, just a sec guys, I'm gonna fix that because nope, I can't have that. I just can't have that. Yeah, when it comes to stuff like this, I already know everything 100%. What I want to do. So yeah, let's use this then and take a break from plowing, okay? Let's take a break and go clean the cows. So how do we actually clean them? Where is the... Oh, I see. Okay. This is nice, this makes sense. I really like the drop sledge instead of grass now. Anyway, how are the cows looking? Now they should be fully clean. Water, straw, yeah. They're looking alright. Okay, buddy, you can chill here for a while. Could be a lot of work to do. So yeah, I was talking about the bedding, right? So we want to bring some alcohol as well, and it's a perfect opportunity to try. The alcohol that we'll be making should be ready in the July. At least I hope it will be ready. If my friend won't. Just thinking about some other stuff again, because he likes to change stuff a lot, as I know him. Right. There we go indeed. But yeah, wedding is still like 7 months away. It's literally at the end of the August. And then at the beginning of the October, which is pretty much only a month and a few days after that wedding, will be another wedding because my cousin is getting married. Like, what the heck? Yeah, a lot of marriage going around these parts. Yeah, if you were wondering how old are people who are getting married, I will tell you in the next episode. So I'll be right back.